when we're stuck in sexual sin, it's not necessarily a reflection of our spiritual life, at least not at first. Okay. It's a reflection of maleness.